In-flight fight en route to MIA. Punches thrown at 30,000 feet on this flight from St. Croix to Miami on Wednesday. This the view from seat 17F. Passenger Bill Bolduc hitting record.
You could sense that the tension was increasing, so I just decided to use my iPhone to take a video in case something were to happen.
This scuffle started right after an unruly passenger asked for more beer. You hear the flight attendant deny the request, and that's when things got heated. Another passenger gets involved. Once the fight ended, witnesses say the upset passenger still continued to vent his frustration in other ways.
Hitting the chair, swearing, yelling at other passengers, spitting at people at some point.
The flight crew and passengers trying for more than an hour to calm this man down. Other passengers in transit at MIA reacting to the video.
He's crazy.
That's preposterous.
He got a go.
Never again. Never again.
I'm actually going on American Airlines flight right now, so that's kind of uncomfortable.
After they viewed the footage, American Airlines saying, "We thank our crew of flight 1293 for taking care of our customers after a passenger caused a disruption. We are proud of the work they do every single day." Passengers on board the flight echoing the airline statement.
Calm under pressure. It was very impressive. The situation could have been even worse.
And after the flight landed safely, Miami-Dade police escorting the man at the center of the chaos off the aircraft.